Cover the fifth, Dilley.
Got a boy. Got a boy, Dill.
Oh, good hustle.
Good inning.
Real good inning. There to put it away is Kyle Pearson, and that'll retire the side, but an Indian smashing picks up 13 runs.
Every play. Make every play.
They get the 13 runs on 11 hits. Included in the 11 hits are 6 home runs. So Smash has already hit 10 home runs in the ball game. We've played 4 completed. It's a 22-11 lead for the home team, Smash and Albuquerque. Due up for Rosmondo, Owen, and Harold. It'll be Wolf, Sanchez, and Umshai.
Dudley, quality, consistency, durability.
Fly ball from Buddy Wolf, hauled in center field by Nick Santana, so there's one out. And now stepping in the box, it'll be the left-handed pitcher, number 41, Dan Sanchez.
Good pitch.
Oh, my goodness. Good pitch, Drew.
Great pitch, Drew.
5-6 foot high cookie.
Hey!
Got him, boys?
Make up call.
Get that one back.
That was 5-6.
I know. The other one was not free, though.
It was free. Hey,
I guess not.
Good call. Good call.
And another one to the right. Second ball, comes to the near side, a double for Bazaar. Umshai holds in third, so two on and two outs, and now a chance for the additional hit, number 87, the lefty, B.J. Paul.
Good pitch, Drew.
That's a two-run single right for B.J. Falk, coming in to score Umshai. He's out, 22-13. And now we go back to the top of the order for Bryson Baker. And the base on balls to Bryson Baker, two on, two outs for Kyle Pearson.
And
that's an RBI single for Kyle Pearson and B.J. Falk. We're moving around to score the third run in the inning. Baker the third runners at the corners for Greg Cannell.
And that ball is out of here, so it's back-to-back tracks from Cannell and Wegman.
So like that, it's a seven-run inning, 22-18, and into the box, Bubba Mack.
Hey, keep battling, let's go.
Left field, Brandon
Got a hit. Now's the time. Let's go. Now's the time. Let's go. Now one good at bat apiece. Let's go.
Okay, come on.
We put up slow. It's over. Right now.
We can't have fun with each other no more? Fun police is here.
Meeting after meeting, look at me.
No fun league.
I like it.
You're gonna tell them about the strike zone.
Yeah. Hey, you wanna call a meeting now? I'm gonna motherfucking lock your phone.
Not our fault you're changing the zone every half inning. The ball didn't even hit the plate on Bryson.
You up your guys out on time to get this done.
Let's go, Lulu.
Yeah, I put it in there. Thank you.
Let's go.
Come on, Tim.
Come on, boys.
Don't lead the way, Louie.
Come on, it don't matter. Let's go.
No more fun.
Come on.
Always is to get.
Come on, Dirty. Come on, Louie. Come on, Louie. Come on, leader. Whatever you got to do to get on.
You know, he came up with me.
No!
Same pitch.
That one was closer.
2-0.
He can't even see. Bryce's ball didn't even hit the plate.
Let's go.
No swearing, no fun.
Nobody there!
Yes. Good hustle, Lulu!
He left early.
Let's go, Big Harv! Good hustle, Lulu!
So a hustling Louis Brand beats that one out at first, give him an infield single.
Let's go, Big Harv!
Hey,
They'll be out from the board and now into the box. It'll be additional hitter number 35.
Drive it!
Nice and smooth, Harv. Touch me too.
Hey, gotta get 10, gang. Gotta get 10. Go ahead and get us 2. Drive 1. 6-2 runners, it's over.
Oh, you kicked it around.
Yeah, we'll take a base runner.
6-2 runners over, right?
Yeah.
Come on, Harv. Deep again. Forgot it was 3-1.
Cap gone. Nice and smooth. Touch me two.
Come on, Harv. Win a battle. Swing of strikes, gang.
We're a fifth for Harv.
Short.
Attaboy, big Harv!
Start over, AC, start over!
Conley, you and Corey, hit
Get strikes, Lee Payne.
Let's go, Lee.
Come on, Lee. Hey, need three more to get them seven back. Come on.
We're driving, Lee.
Drive it.
We're currently.
Got to match that seven. Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. Stay in the box.
Yeah. Way back.
What the fuck you batting for?
Flat. Lee. Catch it.
Oh, yeah. Flat.
Yes. Let's
go, Lee. Easy, easy.
Fire Briggs, let's go!
Let's go, Briggs. Come on,
Briggs. Use the brake. Keep driving it.
Let's go, Briggs.
Hop me one over for a base hit. Great place to let him.
But it was close, though.
Oh, I know. Easy with the finger there, bud.
Let's go!
Come on, JV, hit it. Stay up, Briggsy. Stay up. Need you, kiddo.
Let's go, JV! Yes. Nice easy hit, Nandy. Let's go, Dilly. Catch me two.
And they stop for Purcell.
And a strike, Dilly.
Five in the game, stepping into the box.
Go, Dilly. That's two.
And it looks like we're going to have a pinch runner for Purcell. I believe that's Jason Hendrick at first.
Exciting. Right here, 2-2 runner, Danny.
That's a good inning. We gotta play defense. Come in and end it. Let's go.
One major World Series win of the backup pitcher.
Drew, look at it!
Listen, man, he's a piece of shit. He used to steal.
That guy is going to get what's coming to him. He's always had karma.
So leading things off for Rosamondo, Boy and Carroll here inside the sixth, and we'll be catching number 10, Scott Kirby. Fly ball in the center field, but there to gather at Nick Santana. So now two outs, and the end of the box, it will be the pitcher, Dan Sanchez. For Sanchez, so runner aboard with two outs and a chance for the center fielder, number 21, Mike Komeshai.
Hey, right side, Dennis, chase the breath.
Wild ball right field from Umshot Collins there to gather the end. So here at the top of the sixth, there's Bravo Bears to score. They get one hit, they strand one, will go to the bottom of the sixth. Do up for Smash it, Albuquerque. It'll be Ray Harvey and Collins.
Great job, Drew.
Finish, boys.
Four good off, Drew.
Four good four, yes, sir. Finish, boys.
Come on, boys. Hey, let's just finish here. Come on, a few good swings. Come on, don't go back out there.
I jumped with him when I hit him.
Are you kidding me?
So he saw him.
Come on, boys.
Let's go, boys. Come on. Finish it right here. Finish strong.
Let's go.
Come on, Lulu. Let's go, Lulu. Lead us. Be our leader. Be our leader. Be our leader.
George.
Be our leader.
Hanson for Kirby.
Hanson for Kirby.
Four. Go bag. Let's go.
Start it, Lulu. Go, Lulu.
Good swings now. Good swings.
Hello.
Do what you do best. Let's go. Do what you do best. Move on to the next guy. Let's go.
Good eye.
Attaboy, Lewis. Come on, leader.
Line drive to left field. They're gathered in. Ryan
Wagner. Let's go hard.
Additional hitter, Ryan Harvey.
Load out of here.
We have four in a row here. That boy.
Let's go, Big Harp.
Drive it, Harp.
Come on, Bubba. Pick me up. Let's go. Attaboy. Get up, ball.
Line drive to right center field. They're running down, Buddy Wolf. So it's two outs. And now in the box to right field.
Let's go.
4 2-out run. Let's go.
Good swing, Harp. Good swing, bro.
Come on, AC. Go long.
Come on.
Pick us up. Let's go. We can do it with two. Come on. Come on, AC.
Let's go, AC. Too much time.
And when he's out of here, Andrew Collins is second home run of the game. Down in the plate, 30-18, two outs, bases cleared for Dennis Drewley.
Dennis.
And the hot smash fielded by Canal. He went across the cross. He went entire in the smash out the throw for a one-run hit. First inning counts on Marcel Lugo in the final frame. It's a 30-18 lead for the number one seed smash hit. Kevin Bazaar with the line drive to the left. There's center Brandon Dillon quickly one out. Into the box, the additional hitter, DJ Fulton. Close that one over the wall in the right field. That'll make it a
the top of the order, the third baseman, number four, Bryson Baker. And Corey Briggs showing the leather, and a nice play there to get the force on Baker. After the grand pickup, Briggs fires to Rooley at second, so now two outs, sitting into the box of the infielder, Greg Cannell.
Good job, Lee.
Yeah, these ones are locked, shut down.
You didn't have to go down the stairs.
I'm getting better.
Dylan.
Yeah.
Good job, boys. Good job.